in Venice. You proved that whatever these hellstorms are, they can be shut down. There's another one forming over a resistance black site in Sardinia. Our chief occultist, Ephraim Schweiger, is on the ground gathering data. But we just lost radio over the whole region. Get in there, secure Schweiger's intel, and then stop that hellstorm.
You're too late. Schweiger and his team have left for the base. He said they had to go immediately in order to prepare for the hellstorm.
They've already left? That's not good. It's dangerous out there.
I tried to make him wait. I told him this whole place is swarming with dead. They'll eat you alive. He wouldn't listen.
Schweiger's plan was to head in through a side path in the forest. There should be a trail for you to follow.
Stay dead. awful. Who did this? Must mean he's inside.
Then you must follow. Schweiger and his team will be facing heavy resistance. The sooner you get in, the sooner you can give them some backup.
Thank you. to get inside. Not with that death machine in the way. It must be destroyed.
It seems you need to refuel the opening mechanism. Is there anything you could siphon hydraulic fluid from?
Turret gunner down! I'm out of ammo! There must be some fluid left in these old broken tanks. We can get it from those.
Thank you.
Bruno, there are bodies here. Members of Dr. Schweiger's science team. They did not die peacefully.
And Schweiger? Is he among them?
No Schweiger. He must have managed to escape whatever it was that killed them. I'll keep looking. It's another of Dr. Schweiger's assistants. That's not a good sign.
Thank you.
That's it. Fixed.
Excellent work. Now, press onwards into the research facility. You are almost there.
Another dead body. Oh, Dr. Schweiger, I hope you're okay. Another dead assistant. Or just needless death. There must be another to find.
Through the checkpoint.
Not on these schematics. But you are in a military facility. If you can find some heavy-duty explosives, you could try and brute force your way through.
Thermite set. Holding my position. I'm a giant!
This is Dr. Schreiber once again. As you know, I came here to gather data on the abandoned hellstorm. But granted as this is, we cannot allow the storm to remain active for long. For this reason, I have prepared a countermeasure. I call it the Arcane Ball. The material needed to create this weapon are all in the research lab. I have left instructions for its assembly with my assistant, Carlos. And so I ask this. Aid my assistant and complete the Arcane Ball. It is of vital importance. There is no time. I must go online.
Good old Schweiger. Always a stickler for detail. Hey, Bruno, we've not found the doctor, but he's left a recording again. Apparently, we can make a bomb in the lab to destroy the hellstorm.
Schweiger always was the kind to think one step ahead. Well then, get to it. You've a bomb to build.